Hello everybody, it's Tom from the Reluctant Outdoorsman channel. We're just off the old St. John's Road and I'm walking into town. I was hoping to do another video around the coastal paths, but the weather is again grotty and I want to save that for when the weather is lovely so that the views just look amazing. And so I've decided to go into town again because I made two videos titled They've Knocked Down Half of St. Helier and I didn't really finish the job properly because there is an area around Stopford Road which has also been massively affected by construction, and we're going to go and have a look at that now. So here we are, that's St. Helier below us, and we're going to walk down, and I don't know if you can pick it out. I can see in the distance what appears to be a purple building, but I think that is the new construction. It's sort of over there, and we're going to walk over there and have a look at what else they've knocked down in St. Helier. So we're just walking down to Queen's Road, and that building there, which looks like it needs a paint, was the back of a hotel which I think was called The Inn, and we've actually closed it recently. Another hotel closed, and I think they've made it staff quarters for one of the other hotels, so that's another hotel gone. Don't know if anybody stayed there. We're in Queen's Lane, and that used to be the bar, and there was a restaurant there as well, and that is Queen's Row. And this is Queen's Road. Got some proper old houses down here. Problem is with those porches, they seem to have rotted away. As you can see, the whole bottom of this street is old Victorian, possibly Georgian, townhouses. And we're at the Rouge Bouillon roundabout. go. Pants in Paradise Laundrette. It's been a while since my pants have been in Paradise. It's a nice street. Victorian houses down both sides. So it's a pretty gloomy day. It's Friday, the 15th of March, 2024. I think it's the 15th anyway. When you're retired, days just roll one into the next. Haven't got Paddy with me today because my wife decided I shouldn't pick him up. I should get a lot of jobs done around the house. Afraid that hasn't happened yet. Just because I'm retired doesn't mean I'm not busy. Going on here. Don't know who's done that, but looks like it's under construction, but interesting. Jersey Paint and Wallpaper Company. Right. Building's all new. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is St. Thomas's Catholic Church. Turned into Victoria Road, and that's used to be a furniture shop. It is now no more, it's been knocked down. Interesting street, this. Lovely railings. Some nice old buildings. Churchill Place. I have no idea what that is. Obviously it used to be a church, but I'm fairly sure it no longer is. And this is the same new church, 1848. That closed down and was converted into residences. And here we're into David Place, Barrister's Tropical Bistro, and Royal Hotel. So here we are, Stopford Road. Bar is the temple, and it used to be a Rangers football club bar, and also quite famous because Oliver Reed, the film star who used to live in Guernsey, when he came to Jersey used to drink in there. And we have the Masonic Temple. You can see how different the end of Stopford Road looks like. Well, obviously there's construction all over there, which
is behind this row of houses. But you can see all those modern buildings at the end of Stopford Road. They were not there. And they're just, I think, off the side or to the side and behind the Hotel de France. Here is the purple buildings that I could see from the top of the stairs. Right. Press gang, ironing shop. Used to have a football team in the Sunday leagues. Apparently that was the previous owner. Ran a football team. I think it was Division 2 of the Jersey Sunday League. Maybe Division 3. It's my old house. I used to love that house. And now we're sort of joining up to where my first two videos on all the construction in this area finished. So this is what we missed, really, this bit on the end. The corner of the Co-op Grand Marché. So it's a massive site just next to that. And then, as you can see in front, that was the old mass storage, gas storage container, which caught fire. Up on the hill is the college. I mean, if you've been away from Jersey for a good period of time, you won't have seen that building either. I mean, it has been there for a good 15, maybe 20 years. So the Co-op Grand Marché. can do. Let's go into the co-op, go up to the top of the car park and have a look. We'll do that. Go down one. Oh, we can walk down. Okay, this is a bit better. See it, that's the building with the purple cladding, and the site is huge. It's all the way down here. Oh, what are they building? I don't know. Unfortunately, can't see much. And the site wraps around. So there's the Masonic Temple. Site goes all the way around there. Wow. Okay. Unfortunately, the views out these windows are very limited. Put anti-bird things across. More
construction, all the construction over there. Afraid that wasn't the most successful detour because the windows were so small. But now we're back down, I'm gonna end part one of this video here. I should be able to publish part two tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you all again soon.